Hey, you ain't got no business being here.
Let's go, boy. You're a fine horse.
I thought I told you to leave it, Bubba.
And I thought to myself, who this little girl thinks she's telling anything to?
Enjoy your drink in peace. I ain't got no business with you right now.
What that mean?
For the last time, leave me alone.
Or what?
What's that?
Get the hell out of here before she kills us all.
You.
Get out of here.
John Marston!
It is good to see you.
I thought I heard a rumor you was alive. Jim Milton, that you?
Guess I didn't do a real good job of hiding my identity. We didn't hear nothing about you.
You kill a feller up by Roanoke?
Sure did.
I thought that sounded like you and Abigail and Jack. She's
fine.
She was always so kind to me.
I'm looking to buy us a property. Beecher's Hope, west of Blackwater. I'm kind of a farmer now. And you?
Oh, you know how it is. Bounties mostly and some other stuff, good and bad. Hey, you any interest in bounties?
I've gone straight. Huh? Sort of.
Oh, well, it's legal, usually.
Then... maybe.
Come on, then.
What? Where are we headed?
Strawberry. Guy on the run from New York. Good price for him.
What'd he do?
Rob a bank.
With a gun?
No, with a pan. He's an accountant, I think.
Sounds easy.
Come on. We got a bit of a ride.
I know. Your telegram. You said you had something to discuss. I didn't think we'd be chasing down an outlaw.
There's something else.
What?
Micah.
Micah?
I think so. I heard if someone sounded like him about a year back.
Okay.
We always said, if we found him...
I know what we said we'd do. That ain't changed.
I didn't think I'd see any of you again after you left for the Yukon.
Yeah, we came back. Didn't strike it rich, as you can see.
But you're a rancher now.
I got Uncle with me. We'll be okay.
Uncle? Getting scalped by that gang out there might be preferable than living with him.
Sometimes I think the same.
What can I do for you?
All right, see what you can find. Like I said, feller's name is Nathan Kirk, banker, bald, 45.
Okay.
You head up that way. I'll meet you in a bit.
You seen a bald New Yorker, name of Nathan Kirk, about 45?
No, sir. We get plenty of New Yorkers here. It's resort town, you see. The Adirondacks of the West, the mayor calls it. But I can't remember any of the bastards.
Okay.
Ask in the general store or the post office. They tend to know who's in residence for the season, as we say.
Season? Good Lord. You seen a fella? Fella from New York? Bald guy?
Yeah. A few New Yorkers come here in search of the West.
This one's a wanted man. I work for the government. Sort of. His name's Nathan Kirk.
Mr. Kirk? But he's so charming.
Is he staying here?
He's, up in room 3.
I'm gonna go pay him a visit. It's government business.
How exciting.
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just... Stop! Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! Oh! Got him?
Oh, shut up! Come on, jump on!
Ready, boy?
We gotta get after him. Remember, we want him alive, though.
I know.
He went right!
Hey! calm down. You're back.
Almost had him. Come on.
What is wrong with you people?
We don't get paid if he gets killed, John. That horse don't look so good.
Mr. Kirk! Mr. Kirk, you in there?
Who is it?
It's just a friend. Just a friend. Come on, open the door.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it!
Open the goddamn door! Stop! Hey! That's Nathan Kirk! So... got him?
Oh, shut up! Come on, jump on!
Better not have forgotten me, boy.
We gotta get after him. Remember, we want him alive, though.
I know. Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman. How you married, sir?
None of your business what I am.
She made me do it. She broke me. I did bad, but I'm not bad.
You coming along?
Oh, what now?
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Send it on my behalf to West Elizabeth Cooperative Bank in Blackwater. Pay down my loans. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Hey.
Hey, partner.
Hey, feller. Thank you. easy there. Hand over what you got.
What the hell?
I got through yet?
Please, do I look like a rich man?
Now can you hear me?
I don't have much, but here.
I have had it with you.